In this video, we'll learn easy mnemonic to remember the parameters of Child-Pugh score. The mnemonic is A, B, C, D, E, where A is for albumin, B is for bilirubin, C is for clotting, that is prothrombin time, D is for distension, that is ascites, and E is for encephalopathy. Now, talking about the use of Child-Pugh score, this Child-Pugh score is used to assess the prognosis as shown in the chart below. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.